come on, deadly. This game is so weird when you first load it up. Oh. Something's making a lot of noise.
Can I pull the Omni tool out?
Wait. Okay, just be sure to plug me in again at some point.
Don't worry, baby.
Good luck, Simon.
Thanks. Hopefully she can still talk to me while she's in my pocket. Whoa, frame rate. Oh wow, what does the screen say? Probably nothing. Alright, let's go. How do I get to... where am I going? Theta? How do I get there? Is it not on the shuttle? I figured it would be on the shuttle. How do I do it? Nope. How do I do it? It's probably through here. I hope it's through here. Let me just double check. Are they sure? Ooh. Not missing anything down here, am I? Why would they have this? Such a tease. Or maybe I'm supposed to power something on. Nope. Alright. Probably supposed to go back outside. No. Oh, Dudley. He sinks. He can't swim. Alright. This is probably what I need. I don't think this is what I need. This might be what I need. Shut the door. Shut the door. Shut the door. Door doesn't want to shut.
What is this?
I don't know.
CURIE Emergency Vessel 4.
Is she going to start speaking French?
Can you hear me?
I hear you. Can you get this thing running?
Hang on, I'll give it a try.
Thanks. Oh. Those noises don't sound good.
Worth a shot?
The CV came from CURIE. It was a ship that used to make runs between Lambda and Lisbon. Looks like their wreck is close. Maybe you can find a vessel like this one inside.
Sounds like a plan.
I'll just save the security information and update the Omni tool. There. Should help you get around.
Alright. Thanks. Wait, did she update it? Can only assume she did. Back out we go, I guess. Alright, we came from down there. Hopefully we won't get lost underwater again. Because that was a real pain in the ass. Is that another iBot? I think it is. But he's too far from me. My screen's going a little janky in-game. So I assume I'm near a baddie. But let's just go this way. Oh, that scared me. Can't really see anything. Oh god. Oh no, don't look at it. Oh god, I can't move. Oh god. He's behind me. Or she. I can't believe it. I threw Dudley at it. Dudley, forgive me. It's okay, Dudley, I'm here. 10-4, good buddy. Yay, a door. Oh, this must be the Curie wrecked ship that Christine was talking about. No. Alright, how do I shut the door? Guess I can't. No biggie. NBD. Open. Close. Hopefully I won't be running out that way. Because otherwise I'm screwed. Oh. Looks like this is the end for you, Dudley. Or is it? It's a good thing we're underwater right now. What a weird structural decision. We decided to have these giant metal pipes going everywhere. I can't crouch. Oh, my screen's going crazy. Something bad's gonna happen. Beep and creep. Sorry, there's rocks in my way. Just gotta throw that ish to the side. And we'll keep on trucking. Trucking. Am I back outside? Scope out the area. Looks pretty safe. Oh, I was crouched. That's why I couldn't crouch. Uh-oh. I keep doing that. God. Oh, God. Is someone out there? Oh, nope. Yep, someone's coming. We're just gonna go back inside. Go on without me, Dudley! Dudley, no! Dudley, no! Okay. I thought I lost him forever. But I had to do a quick combination of crouching and dodging. Crouching and jumping. Alright. But it's all good. So, with the weird alien, chubby, naked baby thing, the secret is to not look at it. And then you'll be okay. So much debris. Or debris. Or even debris. Depending on how you're feeling. Don't really like this fire extinguisher, I prefer the red ones. Wow. It's pretty. It's quite a pretty looking game. I think it's very clean. Is this a door? Or it was a door? Oh no! Oh, Dudley, no. I guess this really is the end, buddy. If I could just lodge him in one of the ladder rungs or ruts. Rungs? Goodbye, sweet prince. Go on, scram.